this still night, waiting for the sunlight. A half dreaming bat lady is sitting in her Wuhan lab and observing a small butterfly on the research table. Wonderful, full of all the world's colors. Even those invisible to the human eye. The first light beam of full spectrum breaking the window glass is knocking on her head. Bat lady wakes up and walks slowly out of the building. She wants to be again at home, like all of us. The butterfly is following her. They both can hear the coming storm.